Hello guys, welcome to Techno Hints. Today in this video I am going to show you how to fix the lag in your PC. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Download these files from description. Now open CC Cleaner, then click Custom Clean and click Analyze. Now wait for some time. Now run Cleaner. Then click Continue. Again wait for some time. Now click Registry. Then click Scan for Issues. And wait for some time. Click Review Selected Items. If you need to backup these registry files, then click Yes, otherwise if you won't need, then click No. Now click Fix Selected Issues. Then click No. That's all, now exit from CC Cleaner. Step 2. Now download this file from description and open it. Now select all. Then right click these selected items, then click merge. Step 3. Now download Quick CPU from the description. Then open Quick CPU and wait for some time. Now click it. And click Accept. Click OK. Then close it. Step 4. Download MEM Reduct from description. Then open it. Then click Clean Memory. It will reduce your memory usage. Again wait for some time. Step 4. Click Windows key plus R. Then Run prompt will pop up. Now type %temp%. Click OK. Now select all these files. Then right click it. Click delete. Don't worry, it is just temporary unwanted files. Again press Windows key plus R. Then run prompt will pop up. Type temp. Click OK. Select all these files. Click delete, it is just a temporary files. Now again click Windows key plus R. Again run prompt will open. Type prefetch. Click OK. Again delete all these files. Step 5. Now search for disk cleanup. Then open disk cleanup. Now click OK. And wait for some time. Then click Cleanup System Files and click OK. Step 6. Search for Disk Defrag. Then open Disk Defrag. Now select these drives. And click Optimize. It will take many time to complete. Now press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape. Now the Task Manager will open. Then go to Startup. Disable all unwanted startup items that you don't need. Step 8. Click Windows key plus R. Now a run prompt will open. Then type msconfig. Click OK. Go to Services. Select Hide all Microsoft services. Click Disable all. Then click OK. Now restart your computer. Step 9. Search for background apps and select it. Now switch it off. Step 10. Now go to My Computer. Right click. Select Properties. Click Advanced System Settings. Click Advanced. Click Settings near Performance option. Now select Adjust for Best Performance. Click Apply. Click OK. That's all. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. And stay tuned.
Lit. Roll up to the party.